Levin, I represent the Caucasus Youth Nexus, the youth organization of Georgia. So we just applied for the accreditation and we got this accreditation. We are going to be a host and a sending organization.
My name is Nina Bekeshvili. I am ex-EBS volunteer and now I work as EBS coordinator in my organization, SICA.
I'm Archili Poladashvili from Association Georgia News for Europe from Rustavi, Georgia. We are hosting volunteers for since 2006, quite actively now.
As for EBS in Georgia, I think as a coordinator, I always orientate about the task and what EBS people should do here when they come. And I think sometimes organizations who are just starting to bring EBS, they don't have so many ideas what can EBS do, but I think they should anyway risk to bring some volunteers in their organization, and then maybe together they can figure out what are the main tasks and what is the main responsibilities for EBS.
So doing EBS in Georgia, it's very important mainly for the local community, and so also the field that my organization work with, the rural youth, with the young people with fewer opportunity. I believe that their experience that they underwent when we host volunteers, we will bring them to the regions and the rural areas of Georgia where the young people don't have an opportunity to meet other cultures in other countries. They don't have opportunities to travel. So I believe that this experience and these young people in underwent with the undergo with the EBS volunteers will be valuable for them and will definitely change the whole perspective of their understanding of the culture.
Volunteering in Georgia is getting much more like professionally organized because people are learning about this opportunity. Georgia is getting much more popular as well, and the activities. I see that more and more organizations are interested to host volunteers. They can be public organizations or NGO organizations, kindergartens. When they are getting to know about this opportunity, all of them are quite happy, and it's also quite nice when the volunteers are also making something good for the locals, with the kids, with fair opportunities, because most of the Georgian kids are from the they have economical obstacles or they are fewer opportunities with geographical and so on, because Georgia in general needs visa to go to the European Union, and this is the greatest possibility. I see that volunteers are also enjoying in Georgia a lot, because I have seen volunteers from different organizations and they are quite happy.
Coordinator meetings is very important, and it was really helpful for me because I met so many people from different region of Georgia, and I think if we continue to communicate and make some project together where we can involve our EBS, it will be really important. So for us and for our EBS volunteers, so they know each other and they can achieve together something really important.
About coordinators meeting, I would say that it's quite joyful, let's say, because it's already third or fourth meeting. I'm here meeting with Georgian coordinators, and it gives me a lot, because even though the information is almost the same which we are getting, still you can share and you can discover something new always in every time when you are meeting. Changes are not very visible in the programs, but when you are like talking, discussing something with the volunteers coordinators from another organization, you find out that maybe some problem which you thought that it's something big, second organization has as well, and it also supports you, you know, because you are sharing this with each other.
This kind of EBS coordinator meeting is very important. I can share my own experiences. It's my first meeting that I'm attending on the field of EBS. So even though it's like the second day, it gave me a whole new loads of experience. So I realized that the EBS is more than just hosting or sending. So I met very interesting people who are more experienced for this time than me. So they shared lots of experience, and I was amazed. Like, it was astonishing that to obtain lots of information in so small period of time, like 4 to 2 days. I got huge experience, so I believe that newcomers who are interested in EBS should definitely take part in this kind of trainings and meetings where they will definitely change their or shape their whole perspective towards EVS.
And I think for as an EVS volunteer side, people who come from European Union, it's complete. Georgia is completely different culture, and I think it must be really challenging for them and surprising, and some of the things not be so pleasant. But I think in general they will be surprised how this small country can give them big love and experience. So I wish everyone good luck who comes here, and see you soon.